Hey kids, we now have Puppet Steve and all his friends in Lego form, available on Etsy.com. Alright Among Us fans, as you know we just love looking at all this custom made Among Us stuff, like toys and tables, and today, well, we're gonna make our own custom made Among Us cereals!
Whoa, Among Us cereal! Ooh, I want!
Yep, I know, Zombie Steve, so let's go ahead and make our own custom made cereals! Alright, so after getting on my computer here, and making up a couple designs, ba-bam! Oh, yes! We've got our first Among Us cereal coming at us, and boy, this looks great! So let's look at this box a little closer and see what I've done here. So I've got the Among Us right there, it says, yep, Among Us cereal, and I chose to make a berry cereal, which I've also shown down here, berries, because, well, for the cereal, I wanted it all kinds of different colors, with red berries, green berries, blueberries, and purple berries. Yep, all kinds of different colors because, well, we've got all kinds of different astronauts and spacemen that are in the video game. So yeah, I made all the different little spacemen fading off in the distance. Oh, is that cool or what? And of course, I grabbed the most colorful picture out in space I could find and put that in the background. Nice, we got our Among Us cereal. Oh man, wouldn't that be cool to see this in the cereal aisle? Ah, puppet-tastic. Ooh, pour that cereal. Ooh, I want some in the bowl. All right, Sam, Steve, hold on. Because before we do any pouring, well, we need our awesome breakfast bowl right here. And then, well, we've got our cereal. And since this is a custom-made box, you can see that it doesn't have Among Us top or anything. But, yeah, I do have the cereal. And this is the cereal I chose for this Among Us cereal. Whoa, check that out. And like I said, I've got all kinds of different colors and puffs because I thought that would be the best way to make an Among Us cereal with all the different colors representing all the different astronauts. So that's why I chose Captain Crunch's Crunch Berries to be the cereal to pour into this bowl. And yeah, there it is, the cool Among Us cereal, custom made. Ooh, that looks so yummy! Oh, man! Oh, I wonder if there's a toy inside, too! Yeah, funny you mention that, Zombie Steve. There's no toy in this box, but I did make another custom-made box that has toys inside. And let's check that out right now! Because this next cereal box that I made is based off all those really cool Funko cereal boxes. So if Funko ended up making an Among Us cereal, bam, bam! Ah, that's what it looked like! Oh, is that cool or what? Oh, I just love to buy a box of these. So as you can see, I made this box look exactly like it does that Funko makes. Get the Funko logo up here, it says multi-grain cereal, just like all the other boxes. We get the Among Us logo right there, it says tasty treat, fun to eat. And I went ahead and made this an FYE exclusive. So yeah, you can find that there. And then I chose the red astronaut because he's the main astronaut that's in the icon for the video game. And down here, ooh, we got the red colored cereal to represent the red astronaut. Haha, is that cool? Oh man, it looks so tasty. And then over here, ooh, we get to see our little prize inside, which is the little astronaut, because all these cereals have these mini pop figures of regular pop figures. Oh man, I'd love to see an Among Us one. That would be puppet-tastic. So yeah, there's the red cereal, and if we open this up, of course it's not the Among Us cereal, but open this up and get out our breakfast bowl. And we can pour ourselves some Among Us cereal! Oh, look at all that red goodness! Oh, is that cool or what? Wow, I'd love to have some Among Us cereal that looks just like that and tastes just like that. Oh man, oh, that's berry flavored too. Oh man, that'd be so good. And as you know, this Funko cereal always has these little maces on the back. I just wonder what the mace on the Among Us cereal would be. Probably a spaceship or something? Or maybe an imposter. Oh, that'd be funny. But yeah, so put these two together and we've got ourselves some cool Among Us cereal offered by Funko. And the cool thing about Funko here is, well, they've got every different cereal color under the rainbow they offer in these awesome boxes. So if you don't want the red spaceman, well, we went ahead and made the blue spaceman with blue cereal. Oh man, is that cool or what? Or if you don't want red or blue, well, we also have green. And then just for good measure, we made the orange spaceman too. Wow, is that super cool? Yeah, so yep, we got four different cereal boxes based on the Funko design. And of course, if you pour them into the bowl, well, we got blue Among Us cereal, orange Among Us cereal, green Among Us cereal. Oh, what about the black Among Us cereal for the black astronaut? Oh man, that's awesome. And then we can have the white cereal for the white astronaut, purple cereal for the purple astronaut. Yeah, you get the point. It just goes on and on. But the coolest part would be getting that little toy out of there. And if we had a toy, ba-bam! Well, we got this little custom-made toy. Aw, this is the new astronaut. Aw, is that cool or what? So, yeah, that's pretty neat. This is kind of like the Funko-ized version of the crewman from the video game. Wow, I love it. And then we can have the blue cereal give us the blue astronaut. And here, what about the green astronaut? join the crowd there, buddy. And what about orange? Aren't you glad you joined our crowd? Oh, look at that. All the different spacemen out of those cool cereal boxes. Boy, that's puppet-tastic. Sorry, kids, if you want some Among Us cereal by Funko, well, that's what they'd look like. So if you're saying to yourself now, oh, Papa Steve, I don't want Funko cereal or cereal with Crunch Berries in it. I want something with marshmallows. Well, not to worry, because Puppet Steve has you covered with this cereal right here. Ba-ba-ba! this cereal with the green astronaut all over it, which contains marshmallows! Yeah! All right, so let's look at this little box a little closer, because up here, oh, it says Among Us one more time, with berries being the flavor of this awesome cereal. And right here, I did something cool. I took the regular green astronaut and then the lime green astronaut in the background and made this a total green cereal. Wow, look at that, with all kinds of green marshmallows. Boy, is that cool or what? So we got the lime ones and the dark green ones to represent both spacemans. Oh, this tasty, awesome box. I based this cereal on the Minecraft cereal because I thought it tasted so good. Well, I thought some green astronauts would have made this cereal even better. So let's go ahead and open this box up and get our bowl right here. And then we can commence with the pouring! Oh, look at all that marshmallowy goodness! And that, of course, represents both green spacemen in the Among Us game. Wow, so that's pretty darn cool. And yep, it's just a Pokemon cereal in disguise, but it still tastes pretty good. Oh man, so good. Yeah, I wish they made some real Among Us cereal that looked like this, but yeah, there you go. There's the last custom-made Among Us cereal coming at ya, featuring the green spaceman. And well, if you don't want green, I guess you can use any other different color, but all right, guys, well, as you can see, I was a busy beaver with that Photoshop program making all these cereal boxes. And yeah, they're all the different ones that I ended up making. And like I said, I'd love to see these on the grocery aisle store shelves. Let's see, we got this cereal here, we got this cereal there, and then the last cereal right there. Oh man, what an awesome looking picture that makes. And if I had to pick one of my favorites, I think I like the middle one. I mean, it just looks really cool. It has all kinds of different spacemen in it. And yeah, all the colors in the cereal bowl represent all the colors on the spacemen. Well, except for orange. We don't have any orange in there, but yeah, that's all right, because, well, it looks so cool. All right, kids, well, maybe one day we'll get some Among Us cereal, but until then, well, we just have these cool Photoshop versions made by little Puppet Steve. All right, puppet-tastic.